Good evening, it's Crypto Big Boss coming to you again with another crypto update. This time we're going to talk about Avalanche. We're going to talk about the fact that it is December the 17th, 2021. And despite the fact that the market is getting a bit of a squeeze, you can see that Avalanche is still performing. And our Magic Crypto Portfolio dashboard tool that we created earlier this year is recommending a buy. Let's just go ahead and go over it. If we take a look, we can see the 200-day is 518%. The 30-day is 2.6% increase. The 7-day is 18%. And we're off by about 1.3% in the last 24 hours. So even though there's a lot of cryptos not performing right now, it looks like Avalanche is bucking the trend. If you've enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, stop in and see what our tools are capable of letting you see. Of course, this is not financial advice, but it is very good research. And we'd love for you to pass it on to those people that you think could benefit from it. So with that, I'll catch you on the next one.